हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी विल टेल यू अबाउट एक्स बर्न क्रिप्टो करेंसी। इट इज़ लिस्टेड ऑन कॉइन मार्केट कैप .com एंड इट्स प्राइस इज $0.0001 एंड इट्स वॉल्यूम इज अराउंड $1.5 million एंड इट्स ब्लॉकचेन इज इथेरियम एंड इट इज़ लिस्टेड 1 day ago। देन वी विल टेल यू अबाउट इट, आई विल रिव्यू इन डिटेल, देन वी विल टेल यू हाउ टू बाई इट, देन वी विल ओपन बर्न एक्स पोर्टफोलियो। सो दिस पोर्टफोलियो हैज़ बीन ओपन एंड 620 people have added it to the watch list and its rank is 2731 and its website is burnx.finance and its price is $0.0001 and BTC is 0.23% down and ETH is 1.12% down, low price is 0, high price is $0.0001. After that we will come down and this is its graph. This graph is continuously increasing and decreasing. After that we will enter $1 here and in $1 we are getting around 144 million BurnX coin. After that we will come down and this is its description, we can read it, and its total supply is 1 trillion BurnX coin. After that we will open its website, click on burnx.finance. So I have already opened this website and we can watch its live chart and we can join on Telegram, Twitter, and this is Savior Burn, 30% of total supply, and Booster Burn, 30% of total supply, and community, and this coin is community driven, 1% for initial marketing including liquidity are logged, and Exonomics, and total supply is 1 quadrillion, and Savior Burn 30% to gifted Vitalik, and Booster Burn 30% securely logged for 6 months, and liquidity 34% securely logged for 18 months, and future marketing team 5% securely logged for 1 month, and current marketing 1% for initial thrust unlocking. So now we will give you to tell what is the process of buying it, and we will download Trust Wallet app in our mobile phone and we will open Trust Wallet. After that we will create account on Trust Wallet, and if you do not know how to create an account on Trust Wallet, you can watch our video, link in the description. After that we will add money in the Trust Wallet and we will click on buy button and click on Ethereum, and here we can add money in our Trust Wallet, and we can add minimum $50 in our Trust Wallet. After add money, go to home page and we will click on DApp section and we will open Uniswap exchange. Go to Uniswap exchange and click on Uniswap exchange, and Uniswap exchange has been opened. After that we will click on select a token, and here we can search coin using name or its address, and we will select a coin like 1 inch. After that click on this icon, and here we will enter slippage according to your token, and after entered slippage we will enter number of coins here. After that click on swap and click on confirm swap, and finally click on confirm swap. So thanks for watching.